Placing a line where I want the new crease to be. I really want this look to be very rounded, very 60s, so it's only going to be using mostly black in my transition shade to really buff that out. I placed the black eyeshadow on the Kohl, where I put the Kohl pencil, with a pencil brush, and then I'm blending that out with a small tapered brush just to really keep it down and packed and not blow it out too much. I kind of want just to concentrate this where we place the new crease. And I'm going to be going back and forth with the transition shade and the black. And yeah, just to give it a really nice gradation. Okay, so now I tight line the eye and I'm just winging out the eyeliner. I don't want this wing to be totally huge, but I do want it to be apparent. So it's going to be a medium sized wing, something that's going to complement her eyes and really lift them up. Now I'm just patting a vanilla shade all over her lid and really brighten that up and clean up my crease. I'm also going to be lining the crease with liquid eyeliner just to give it more depth and intensity and to just really have that pop going. Taking a white eyeliner and I'm going to be lining her waterline with this, and then I'm going to be taking the same brown transition shade underneath her eye and blending out that black that I'm placing with a flat brush. So I'm blending that out, and I'm also going to be taking a darker brown and blending that out a little bit further just so we can have that nice gradient effect once again. And I'm just placing highlight in her inner corner just to open up the eyes ever so slowly. So after I just add a few finishing touches to her beautiful face, I will be adding lashes, mascara, and the whole look will be completed. Yes, honey, you worked that.